The first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. The Bulls, fighting for their first win of the series, will try to even the score at 1-1 as they go up against the Bucks. Round one of the NBA playoffs continues.
We are set to bring you the action as round one of the Eastern Conference playoffs continues on 2K Sports. With Hall of Famer Grant Hill and Brent Berry, this is Brian Anderson. We'll be hearing from Allie LaForce from the sideline. Allie, take it away.
With the Greek Freak, the Bucks have one of the game's most devastating scores. But, Brian, they've learned you gotta have plan B. Coach Bud said, we have multiple guys that can have the ball late in games. Adding Drew and using different guys in different spots, we have more options now. Back to you.
Well, certainly makes them harder to stop, Allie. Thanks for that. And now the opening lineup for Chicago. Ball and Levine make up the backcourt. Green out there with DeMar DeRozan. And it's Vucevic in at the center position, filling out the middle. And from Milwaukee, the foundation of this team, Middleton and Giannis, the three and the four. Grayson Allen is out there with Drew Holiday. And it's Portis in at the pivot spot, manning the middle.
Here we go.
Tip-off goes to Milwaukee. Pass to Holiday. Back to Antetokounmpo. Antetokounmpo is doubled. Clock at four. And the ball out of play. The Bulls will have it. Caruso, he's checked in for Ball. Here's Caruso. Pass to Levine. Vucevic, a screen on Allen. And Levine, here we go. Nice D from Allen. Here's Milwaukee. On the wing, Holiday.
Who's watching him?
Portis with it. Outside, Holiday. Antetokounmpo, a screen on Green. Holiday with the ball. He's picked up by Levine. For three, Allen. DeRozan with the rebound. And just over a minute played here to start the game. Uneasy too on the layup.
This guy just knows how to finish. DeRozan keeps his focus on the basket and delivers.
Here's Antetokounmpo. Uses the glass on the layup.
The defensive effort was lacking a bit, but hey, give him credit for finding a weakness there.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
And Chicago has possession after the Bucks picking up a basket just moments ago.
Now that's how you capitalize on a screen.
Yeah, good positioning too. Gave him a clear path to the hoop.
Really not enough help there. Lack of communication on the backside.
Middleton against DeRozan. The 11-footer, and the shot's good.
Now working in the mid-range, Middleton finding some ways to play in between.
Levine with it. And Chris Middleton gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul of the game.
That was a good call. The defense wasn't established.
Inside. Outside for Levine. Vucevic, a screen on Allen. Here's Levine for three. Sends it home from three-point land.
And just phenomenal at reading defenses. Levine understands when to shoot and when to pass in pick and rolls.
Outside Holiday. Back to Antetokounmpo. To shoot the three, and there's Holiday. That's good on the assist from Antetokounmpo.
Well, nice three-point shot there. You just knew Holiday wanted to even the score.
DeRozan outside. outside. Pass to Caruso. Trying to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good. Portis with a screen on Green. Shoots over Vucevic. The shot by Holiday, no good.
He's got so many ways to score in the post. Just nifty, uses fakes. You have to have a body on him every time he's down there.
Now here's Levine. Outside, Green. Down low. It's stolen by Holiday. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Let's it go from 11. Yes, on the jumper. Holiday's got 5 now.
Well, a longer point guard out there, Drew Holiday, can score close into the rim with that kind of size.
DeRozan outside. Vucevic, a screen on Middleton. DeRozan against Portis. And it's DeRozan missing. The Bucks have gone 4 of 6 in the first quarter. Antetokounmpo, the pass to Holiday. Over to the left wing. Oh, it's stolen by DeRozan. Pass to Vucevic. On the low block. And that's good. His first bucket of the game.
Just an intelligent play by DeRozan. Takes full advantage of the open gap in the defense.
And the Bucks will go for a different look here. Lopez, he's checked in for Portis. Ibaka comes in for Antetokounmpo. Norris checked in for Middleton. And it's Connaughton in for Allen. Milwaukee has gone 1 for 2 from beyond the arc in this first quarter. Now here's Holiday. He's closely guarded. Pass to Ibaka. Takes the three. Unable to get that one. Now Chicago takes it the other way. Here's Dosunmu. Outside White. The kick out to Williams. Oh, and makes it with the kiss.
Pounding it inside early and often, setting a physical tone.
The Bucks trail. Pass to Connaughton. Outside Holiday. And they're going to count that bucket, and they'll send him to the line. It could be a three-point play. That's good from Holiday.
I don't know if Drew Holiday's an underrated player, but he certainly is underappreciated with the way he can go at you as a two-way guy. He can score, and he can also guard positions 1 through 4.
Now here's White. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Here's Dosunmu. He's covered by Holiday. 6 to shoot. Pass to White. On target from range.
They keep capturing the lead, then giving it back. We'll see if they can hold on to it this time.
Well, you can tell they really want to increase this lead. They can't keep letting them take it from them.
Ibaka for 3, and it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Ibaka. Matthews, he's checked in for the Bucks. .149 left to play in the first quarter. Pass to White. And it's blocked.
Is it getting cold in here? This is a tough one. Crucial that he starts to work a little harder for a higher percentage shot.
Lopez, the screen. Now here's Ibaka. Here's Connaughton. From deep three-point range. And it's Dosunmu with a rebound.
It's never easy from that distance, but we see him drill those and shoot around all the time.
Oh, no, I know he can make it, but that's warm-up, so maybe just a step too far.
Man, miss after miss for him. When you're having a quarter like this, the only beneficiary is the defense.
Screen by Ibaka. Pass to Matthews.
And you hope this early foul doesn't dissuade his aggressiveness.
And now another look at that mobile one block defensive performance.
You know that block has him and his teammates all pumped up. That is what playoff basketball is all about.
There's 45 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Lopez, the screen on White. Connaughton goes in. Pass to Lopez. Shoots over White. And Lopez gets it to go. And it's a tie ball game.
Lopez powering through that time.
The Bulls have gone 6 of 13 so far in this one. Here's Dosunmu. Outside White. They set a pick. From downtown, the rebound by the Bucks. Here's Matthews, looking for his first basket still in this one. Pass to Ibaka. Can't get the go-ahead bucket.
He's so good at getting to the rim, maybe tries to get a little bit too cute with that one. I thought he'd lay it straight up and in.
And so it's Drew Holiday making things happen for the Bucks. 8 points in the quarter, showing how effective he can be. We'll be right back. And one of the key backups for the Bucks, Pat Connaughton, talked up the depth of their team.
I've been saying it for a long time. You know, we have much more depth than I think people realize. You know, I honestly think through the roster 1 to 15, you have guys that, you know, would be rotation players on any other team.
And Grant, that confidence, something you need from the reserves.
Yeah, B.A., whether it's injury, foul trouble, what have you, those guys are ready to step forward when called upon.
And let's get you back to the action as game 2 is getting underway. And for the Bucks guys, what jumps out to you? Stat-wise.
Well, there's no reason to take risky shots when you can collect points at the rim.
Yeah, that worked wonders for them in the quarter. We'll see what kind of adjustments get made.
Giannis and Portis are in the middle. Drew Holiday out there with Grayson Allen. And it's Middleton in at the 3 slot. That's the group for Milwaukee right now. To the inside, Green. And it's rejected. Holiday against Levine. The shot by Holiday, no good. And for the Bulls, they're shooting just 38%. Their offense not where they want to be. Pass to DeRozan. Vucevic, a screen on Middleton. Here's DeRozan. Great D that time from Antetokounmpo. Milwaukee shooting an average of 43% from the floor. Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. Antetokounmpo, right side.
It's his second foul, but not the end of the world. One more before halftime, though. That would change some things.
On defense, the Bulls. They haven't allowed any points in the second quarter.
He had a decent start, but this quarter has not been kind.
Pass to Levine. We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now. Here's DeRozan. And it's off the back of the rim. No good. For Milwaukee, they've got none of their first three shots to fall so far in the second. Allen, the pass to Antetokounmpo. And they double up Antetokounmpo. For three, Allen. Good. And Antetokounmpo gets the assist.
Well, that Greek Freak nickname is apropos. I mean, he can handle it, he can pass it. A combination of size and athleticism. What a talent.
Now here's Levine. From outside, off the mark.
He really suffocated him there, guys. Just excellent work.
Tipped. Here's Caruso. Antetokounmpo outside. And a bit of a battle for the ball. And the officials signal a jump ball here. Knocks it loose. Milwaukee with the ball. Portis gets the bucket.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
All right, for those just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second. On the wing, Levine. Pass to Caruso. Now here's Green. Antetokounmpo covering. Now Allen. Now Antetokounmpo. Portis finds Antetokounmpo. Gets it to drop. Now 2 of 4. And now we'll get a perspective here on how the hustle game has been going for Milwaukee.
Their frenetic defense has been impressive, putting ball handlers on the defensive and turning them over as well.
They've also racked up a ton of points off of turnovers so far in tonight's game.
Here's LaVine. The Bucks getting their last shot to go. Hits the front of the rim and out.
And even with the miss, that's a high percentage shot for him.
Pass to Portis. And here is Antetokounmpo with the fadeaway. And it's cleared by Vucevic. Vucevic has got four rebounds now. Here's Caruso. He's covered by Holiday. Back to LaVine. Outside, Green. Shoots over Portis. And there's the rejection. And they're able to recover. Shot by LaVine, no good. For Milwaukee, they've gone 3-for-7 here in the second quarter. Antetokounmpo, the pass to Holiday. Pass to Middleton. Fader on the way. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
And I don't understand. Why is he going to the fadeaway? Just go straight up with it.
And here's LaVine. Looking to end the drought. And he lays it in. LaVine's got five now.
LaVine has rare physical and athletic tools for his position. He is more than comfortable finishing around the rim.
And a new group getting ready for the Bucks. Lopez, he's checked in for Portis. Ibaka comes in for Antetokounmpo. Connaughton, he's checked in for Allen. And it's Matthews in for Drew Holiday. Milwaukee in the lead. Here's Matthews. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. And he's headed to the line for two. He gets the whistle there. And Chicago called for the foul. Throw drops for Lopez.
Lopez serves as an unbelievable case study for someone who changed his game over time. I mean, almost in a season. So specifically, how he added the three-point shot, it's made him such a valuable asset to this offense.
The Bucks making a switch here. Nora's checked in. That one's no good. Chicago trailing here. To the paint. Here's Jones, and he dunks it down.
Once he gets to the rim, it's fairly automatic.
Nothing fancy right there. Just takes his 2 points, moves on. Pass to Connaughton. Now Ibaka. Here's Matthews. Ibaka with it. Six on the shot clock. Drills it from deep. Ibaka's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
And defenses have to respect Ibaka's range. That's going to scramble them.
Jones' shot is good.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
And so it's Milwaukee with it. They've only given up six here in this quarter. Pass to Ibaka. Back to Connaughton. Here's Matthews. Ibaka with it. Williams defending. Just five to shoot. Ibaka's shot is off.
Well, the defense was right up on him, so electing to go for the fadeaway there to create some room, well, that makes sense.
Lopez against Thompson. Now here's White, tightly guarded. It's good. And now just a three-point Milwaukee lead.
And the advantage he has is clear. Just taking what the defense gives him right there.
To the middle. Here's Ibaka. Goes up and lays it in nice and easy. Ibaka's got 5 points.
Ibaka mixing it up again there on the inside using his size.
Pass to White. He takes it in. Nora grabs the board.
Yeah, he's really scrambling to keep them in this game. Gotta respect that hustle.
Now Lopez, defended by Thompson. Here's Matthews, three-pointer. Thompson pulls it in. Outside Jones. Pass to Dosunmu. And here's White. To the left wing, beyond the arc. Dosunmu can't hit. The Bucks have gone just 5 of 12 here in the second quarter. Here's Nora. What, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Lopez passes to Ibaka. Chicago grabs the miss.
It's impressive how they've overcome his cold streak tonight. Everyone stepping in to fill the gap.
Now here's White, guarded closely. The mark from 16 feet. And we're through the first half of play here in what's been a good one. Bucks ahead, up 5. Well, now we have some time to check in with Allie LaForce. Allie.
22.
Thanks. I'm here with head coach Mike Budenholzer. Coach, how would you characterize the intensity level in that first half?
Yeah, no, it's pretty intense. You know, both teams are getting after it defensively. Nothing's going to be easy. So it's the way it's supposed to be.
Hopefully it continues in the second half. Thanks.
Appreciate it, Allie. And we'll be coming right back after this break, ready for the third quarter.
Welcome in, everybody. Game 2, and it's looking pretty good right now for the Milwaukee Bucks.
Well if they perform offensively, I'm surprised that they haven't opened up a significant lead. I mean, the passing sharps, they're shooting well, they're making good decisions, but they haven't opened up the game yet. That could be difficult.
Seeing how things are shaking down for the Bucks. They held serve in game 1. Shaq, how confident do they have to be for this one?
They got to be very confident, but not overconfident. They need to be Shaqfident.
Well, I don't know about that, but they got to continue to be assertive, Ernie. You know, you can't count on momentum or the home court. It's all about your effort. I don't know what the heck Shaqfident is, but they can't count on that.
Incisive analysis as usual. And now we send it down courtside for the second half.
Thanks for joining us again for round 1 of the NBA playoffs. Man, we've seen Jrue Holiday really having a great game.
Yeah, he's played with great energy in the first half. Very disruptive at the defensive end.
Yeah, and that's exactly what he wanted to do out there. Everyone he guarded looked uncomfortable.
And thanks for sticking with us as this round one game continues. And for Chicago, they're shooting just around 34% in this game so far. On the court for Chicago, Ball and LaVine make up the backcourt. DeMar DeRozan is out there with Green. And it's Vucevic in at the five down low.
And when he's got momentum on his way to the basket, DeRozan is going to finish hard. No reason to take any chances there.
Here's Milwaukee. Three-point lead. Portis with a screen on DeRozan. Here's Middleton. It's hauled in by the Bulls. Vucevic has got six rebounds here tonight. On the wing, LaVine. He's covered by Holiday. LaVine can't hit. LaVine's gone 2 of 7, struggling a bit. Holiday passes to Antetokounmpo. Outside Holiday. Antetokounmpo, a screen on Ball. For three, Allen. That one falls. Nice feed that time from Holiday. Allen's got 6 points.
Well, an outstanding floor general right there. Holiday has switched between point guard and off guard, and a great feel for when guys are open.
Now here's Ball. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. The layup misses. Milwaukee has gone 4 of 9 so far from the perimeter. LaVine against Allen. Antetokounmpo, a screen on Vucevic. Middleton, no good.
Man, that's his shot. Maybe he was too wide open.
Ball left side. Green against Antetokounmpo. Antetokounmpo with the block.
Great defense by Giannis, using his length that time, and that shot had no chance.
DeRozan against Middleton. It doesn't go for him. Now Chicago takes it the other way. They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
Vucevic, screen on Portis. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way.
Sometimes Lonzo's got to put the defense on their heels and start attacking with some aggression. In that play, he did so.
For Ball.
Well, if you're going to perfect your shooting stroke, it's not just about the three. Sometimes it's about settling in and getting to the free throw line to get those mechanics down. And Lonzo is improving.
And so Ball nails both of them. The Bucks have gotten only 1 of 4 shots to fall in the second half. Middleton outside. It's hauled in by the Bulls. Vucevic has got 8 rebounds in the game.
They've been able to have some team success in this game despite what's been an awful shooting night for them.
Pass to Green. And here is DeRozan. He's covered by Holiday. Vucevic, a screen on Holiday. Here's DeRozan. The Bulls need to get off a shot. A clear look for Vucevic. Good. And it's DeRozan who picks up the assist. DeRozan's got 3 assists now in this one. Right around 3 minutes into this second half. Holiday passes to Middleton. Now here's Antetokounmpo. Fades and shoots. Yep, that one goes. Antetokounmpo's got 6 points.
And if he's in the mid-range, Giannis is going to feel more and more comfortable about getting into his offensive rhythm.
Levine passes the Ball. Here's DeRozan. Outside Levine. Over Allen. That one's wide left.
Well, he finds some space in that in-between gap there. Too bad he can't release that one on target.
Ball against Holiday. Pass to DeRozan. Back to Ball. Outside. Green. Vucevic, a screen on Middleton. Green. Antetokounmpo grabs the board. Antetokounmpo's got 5 rebounds in the game. Ball against Holiday. Antetokounmpo, a screen on Ball. Here's Holiday. Back to Antetokounmpo. DeRozan with the rebound. The Bulls have gotten only 2 of 7 shots to go in the third quarter. Portis against Green. Pass to DeRozan. Over Middleton. Good D by Middleton. Milwaukee has gone 1 for 2 from outside the arc in this third quarter. And here is Antetokounmpo. He's got 6. There's the 3. And Middleton gets it to go on the assist from Antetokounmpo. Middleton's got her 2nd bucket on the night. And it's a completely new group for the Bucks. Here's White. He's got 5. Pass to Dosunmu. Trying to get back on track. It's rebounded by Ibaka. Milwaukee has gotten 5 of 11 threes to drop so far in this game. Here's Connaughton. He's guarded by White. Up top, Lopez. Good setup. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup. And now a 9-point Milwaukee lead. Now White. Pass to Jones. Dosunmu for 3. It's rebounded by Ibaka. Milwaukee has gone 2 of 3 from outside so far in the third quarter. Here's Connaughton. Lopez, the screen on White. 5 on the clock. And they'll get another chance. Connaughton can't hit. The Bulls shooting a low 31%. Their offense is lacking. Pass to White. There's 1:34 left in the third quarter. Thompson, a screen on Ibaka. Here's White. Here's Dosunmu. kick out to White. Outside, Williams. Here's the pick. Here he goes. Another miss. Boy, they're in a funk right now. Milwaukee in the lead. Here's Matthews. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Pass to Nora. Back to Connaughton. Let's the three fly, and the Bucks hit again from deep.
Their strategy has been pretty simple here in the second half. Attack from three-point range.
Maybe trying to find a little bit more space and ball movement to get guys open at the three-point line.
Now here's Thompson. Here's the teardrop. Oh, it's blocked by Lopez.
This defense gets a lot scarier when Lopez is blocking shots.
Here's Nora. Jones grabs the board. Jones has got a rebound number 5 here tonight. Pass to DeSumo. Unloads from 13. That one doesn't drop.
They are really struggling to stop this run.
Frustration seems to be mounting here, and you can see not just in their faces, but right now in their quick and hurried shot selection.
And so it's the Milwaukee Bucks now holding a 12-point lead at quarter's end. Defense is setting the tone. Back after this. And a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
This is the definition of team chemistry. I love to see this kind of communication and connection between teammates leading to the perfect pass.
The coaches talk about it all the time, but to be able to play with that kind of feel, nice play, collaborating, improvising, and organic.
Great to have you with us again as we return to our coverage of round one. Middleton is the three with Giannis in at 4. Grayson Allen is out there with Drew Holiday, and it's Portis in at the 5. That's the 5 on the floor for the Bucks. A challenging stretch here for Chicago. Pass to Vucevic. Now here's DeRozan. Antetokounmpo covering, and here's LaVine. Deflected! Antetokounmpo against DeRozan. Antetokounmpo can't connect, and the Bulls shooting a very low 27% so far in this one. Now here's LaVine. Pass to White. Back to LaVine. Over Middleton. LaVine can't hit.
Hate to say it, but if they're still trailing at the final buzzer, a lot of this is going to be felt by him. His shooting tonight has just been atrocious.
Now here's Middleton. To the inside. Here's Portis. And then Portis with the dunk.
Oh, nice one-handed jam, the NBA.
Hey, little exclamation point. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth. Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
White, the pass to Vucevic. Rebound, Milwaukee. Pass to Middleton. Portis with a screen on LaVine. And that one's good, Middleton. And the Bucks lead by 16.
Staying confident in the paint, Middleton does a good job sinking that one.
The Bulls have gone 0-for-3 in this fourth. Not good. Here's White. Allen defending. White can't hit. The Bucks have gotten half of their attempts to fall in the fourth. 2-for-4 now. And he's going for the oop here. And out of bounds, it'll be Chicago ball.
Yeah, that's a tough one. An experienced player in the pro game shouldn't be making that pass.
Green's checked in for Chicago. And so here is Chicago, looking to get on the board here in the fourth still. Here's Caruso. Antetokounmpo covering. Picked by Vucevic. Here's DeRozan. It's hauled in by Portis. Portis has got rebound number 8 here already in the game.
They've had a slight leg up on the boards and a big leg up on the scoreboard.
Now here's Middleton. Pass to Allen. Here's Middleton. Allen with a screen on DeRozan. Just 4 to shoot. And Vucevic with the block. Now here's LaVine. DeRozan outside. That one no good. Oh, great D that time from Portis. Down low. Chicago grabs the miss. DeRozan's got 4 rebounds now. Pass to LaVine. And here is Green. DeRozan with the ball. Allen defending. Tries to snap the cold streak. DeRozan can't get that one to fall. Milwaukee has gotten 6 of 13 shots to go from outside the arc. Holiday against Green. Outside Holiday. Here's Antetokounmpo. Middleton from the outside. Good. And Antetokounmpo gets the assist. Antetokounmpo's got 4 assists in the game. If they're going to go on a run, Grant, there's no better time than right now.
You're so right, B.A. I think they definitely expected a closer game than this.
Now here's DeRozan. Pass to Green. With the floater. Rebounded by the Bucks. Antetokounmpo's got 11 rebounds in the game. Outside Holiday. Middleton outside. Fires for 3. It's rebounded by LaVine. Chicago with the ball. They have yet to score here in the 4th. Middleton against DeRozan. Vucevic, a screen on Middleton. Inside. Portis with the steal. Goes up on the wing. Here's Antetokounmpo. And he battles for the ball. Gets a second chance bucket.
I'll tell you what, they've rebounded the ball tremendously well.
Boy, they're in a rough patch right now.
Yeah, momentum is definitely not on their side.
DeRozan against Middleton. On the wing, LaVine. Shot clock at 5. And they pick up 2.
From mid-range, LaVine has plenty of game. He tends to gravitate toward the 3-point line. But if the in-between jumper's there for him, he can knock it down.
Now here's Antetokounmpo. Kicks it out to Middleton. 4-3. Another miss by Middleton. And the Bulls shooting only 25% from the floor. Not great. Outside LaVine. Vucevic, a screen on Allen. Back to Caruso. From deep. Doesn't go that time. Milwaukee goes the other way with it. Middleton outside. Portis with a screen on LaVine. Here's Middleton. And the layup is good off the glass.
Defensively, you can't afford to get stuck on the pick.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
And now a moment to present the New Balance player of the game, Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Defensively, they were not prepared for his inside game. They were not able to deny him the ball, and once he got it, he was so quick and able to get to work. Just a masterful performance in the paint tonight.
Boy, he is raising his game in the postseason, no doubt about it. Only certain players respond to playoff pressure like he has. Impressive stuff. Here's Dosunmu. Pass to White. Now Williams. 1:44 left in the fourth quarter. Four on the clock. Thompson, a screen on Ibaka. Williams from long range. Milwaukee with the ball. Stringing it together. They've got an 11-2 run going. Back to Connaughton. Here's Matthews. Pass to Lopez. Over Williams. And Lopez gets it to go.
And so that's the end of game two. No question, this is a big win for the Bucks.
Pretty clear who the better team was today. They dominated in just about every phase of this game, Grant.
B.A., it's almost hard to think what didn't go well for them. Their plan, their execution, everything was absolutely on point.
This team is playing with confidence and heart right now. They're in control of this series so far.
Yeah, no question. They are the more cohesive team right now, just going out there and executing their game plan.
And one of the league's superstars, producing as he always does. What a terrific game for Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Just a force on the glass, did a fantastic job crashing the boards and coming up with seemingly every rebound.
Here's Dosunmu. Pass to White. Takes it inside. Oh, he goes up high for the two-handed slam.
Now that's how you capitalize on a screen.
Yeah, good positioning too. Gave him a clear path to the hoop.
Really not enough help there. Lack of communication on the backside.
Here's Connaughton. So this one belongs to the Bucks, and this win shows they have the momentum so far in this series. Up two games to none now.
They just look so confident out there. They're playing selfless ball, and their chemistry has never looked better.
All right, let's go courtside to Ali LaForce with our player of the game. Ali, it's all yours.
We'll see you at the next event.
Giannis, congratulations on the win. How does this team continue to improve as the season goes on?
We just got to pick it up from where we left this game. Each game is going to get harder, but we got to trust one another, play the basketball we can play, and everything's going to take care of itself.
When everyone's out to get you, you can't let up. Thanks so much, Giannis.
Ali, thank you as always. And that about wraps it up for this broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference Quarterfinals. Alongside Brent Berry, Grant Hill, and Ali LaForce, this is Brian Anderson with our entire 2K crew thanking you for watching. We'll see you next time.